Today's Morning Minute, stolen, day 9 of the fraud committed by Satan against man. Satan committed fraud in the Garden of Eden by stealing man's intimate relationship with God. Man has a legal and judicial right to be restored back into right standing with God in truth. Satan has stolen your knowledge of God. Satan does not want you to know the supernatural power of the Spirit of God. Satan wants you to worship and follow his ways. Satan wants you to use your 5 senses, not your spiritual gifts. For the born-again believer, the Spirit of God which lives in you is the same Holy Spirit which raised Jesus from the dead and dwelled in Peter and Paul. However, your mind, will, and emotion, soul, have not been redeemed. Your mind, will, and emotions need to be renewed and surrendered to the Holy Spirit. Satan attacks your thinking. Therefore, take every thought under control of the Holy Spirit based upon the Word of God. God wants a relationship with you as a dearly loved child of His. God wants you to know you have His blessing. God wants you to live with no condemnation, knowing all your sins, past, present, and future, He will remember no more. God wants you to know you are loved and even demonstrated His love for you. God wants you to know Jesus came to destroy the works of the enemy of lack, fear, death, sickness, insufficiency, inadequacy, and hopelessness. God wants you to know every need is met that you'll ever have in Christ. God wants you to live with power, love, and a sound mind. God wants you to know you will never have lack. God wants you to know you have been made righteous now in Christ. God wants you to know you can enter into His presence based upon what Jesus did, not based upon your behavior. God wants you to know He is good and loves so much He gave. God wants you to know you have been redeemed, restored, and lives in you now. God wants you to know you're made in His image and His likeness, which is spirit. God wants you to have His mind, His love, His spirit. God wants you to receive the complete gift of salvation and the gift of righteousness. Jesus Christ legally and judicially restored you back to your legal family as a child of God in righteousness with the blessing. You have all the legal rights and privileges as a son or daughter of God. You have life abundantly. You've been made in the image and likeness of God in Christ Jesus. You have the mind of Christ and the wisdom of God living in you. Amen and amen.